Our today's recipe, this ribbon cake, is very easy if you know how to make a butter cake. First, you need to beat margarine and sugar together. Today for this recipe, I got caster sugar. Then we can very quickly and easily mix this with margarine. When batter gets creamy, add eggs one by one. Now let's add vanilla. Then we need to sieve and put flour with baking powder into the cake batter. After adding flour, it's always better to mix it by hand without beating. If you beat this batter too much with flour, our cake will be tough. So if you use an electric beater, don't overbeat, just beat until flour combined. Now we can add milk into this batter. Our next job is to add colors to this ribbon cake. For that, let's separate batter into two equal parts and put them into two separate bowls. Add pink color into one batter and mix it well. To the other batter, add few drops from green coloring. After mixing colors, we are now going to bake this cake. To the bottom of the baking tray, let's put green batter. To the top of green batter, carefully and slowly pour the pink batter. Even out the pink batter without pressing it too hard. Tap it 3 to 4 times like this and bake this cake around 35 to 40 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated oven. Here is our colorful ribbon cake. This is one way of baking the ribbon cake. The other way is, without baking this cake in the same tray like I did, you can bake two different layers in two different trays and sandwich them later. See you soon with another delicious video. Subscribe my channel and ring the bell.